investigation into the crook again. Mrs. Stowe was fine.